Don't even think about trying anything. Whatever you took is worth the risk.
Yep. Oh, I definitely. Oh, you making biscuits, baby? Oh, she's making biscuits on the bed. She's a good little girl. Fucking hell, that's a hell of a bloody... It's a hell of a rifle.
Dust, except for the factory.
That's really interesting.
I have never liked Hopetech ships. Though I suppose that is hardly the point of them. Shotgun. Now would be a good time to reprioritize what we bring with us and what we leave behind. Or sell. Or throw away. Versions are never quite what you want, are they?
Hello.
You here, Fakon? You ready to do some business? Music to my ear.
After fuck. Right, whatever. Oh, I don't care that much. Oh, why? Oh, that's weird. Go, I can't see 50. Addicted stimulants, that's fine.
I heard you'd exercise that creative license, only not the way I'd hoped. Got that key? Now we're talking. Well, except for your little incidents aside, I think you're ready. Good. It's time for a change of pace. This next assignment requires a bit... First, you'll be dealing with high-level executives, and second,
I suspect a great many things could occur in the Astral Lounge without...
The assignment is pretty easy. Our techs failed to uncover a potential deal between Infinity LTD and Quantum Synergies. Your job is to make sure that deal fails. It's already been taken care of. You'll be speaking with Quantum Synergies executive... I'll be giving you a dossier on book. Exactly. Those lines are most likely to sway Zola and Arthur away from Infinity. The Infinity LTD rep is Nina Hart. I'll also be... We've changed several figures, just enough to cause sufficient confusion. Exactly. And that in comp... Finally, we need absolute discretion on this one. I don't want... Just don't let that confidence give you a false...
Read the dossiers. Okay.
A moment, say, of course. Thanks for stopping by our shop.
Oh, okay. Oh, so she gave me a suit. Okay, well, never mind.
To thank you for giving me the chance to. You seem to be acclimating. I think none of us were expecting. You have certainly become a vital, if I may, from what. Perhaps, but it is still important to me. I would like to feel that I am a valued member of. I have not shared much, but. I know. For those that have known, Vladimir is the only one here who... I... Jokes do not come naturally to me. Not the... No, but it seems to me... I know this seems by a group. Thank you. That is reassuring. Discussing these things. I wanted to thank you for not. I know that you said you wouldn't, but... Again, I am not always good with humor. I am... Thank you for talking
to me. Get on the fucking lap, or it's a woman.
It is good to know that at least one member of Constellation understands me.
Okay. Weird. Very weird.
Get some Aurora and let loose.
Having fun?
This place is insane!
Is that a t-shirt there?
It's Aurora stuff.
Guess I better save it. There's no way. Probably fuck it up. Hugely. Alright, let's take a persuasion thing.
And Bayou hasn't let this place slip a single notch. The man knows how to run a business. Well, I take that as a compliment, coming from someone as well-dressed as yourself. You either got great taste, a great connect... Tell me, you don't happen to work for Infinity... Got something against Infinity, I take it. I'd love to hear your reasons why. That's an awfully big claim to make. However, it does match some of my own. Aren't you the resourceful one? That number tracks with the insider details I've been getting. Interesting. Look. It was nice meeting you. But it sounds like I need to take another look at some data before I head into this presentation of theirs. See you around, and maybe next time I'll be doing business with you.
Save just in case I fuck this up.
Haven't seen a leech in a while.
Someone came dressed to impress. Ah, same here. Nothing like a business trip paid in full. Especially when there is good downtime. That would be Infinity LTD. Risky, you say. Cuts corners. If we are a trusted business and would never... Instability was cited as a pain point, but one we could deal with as long as we maintained control of all joint projects. However, upheaval always comes with its own series, and Drexler has yet to prove he can provide the consistency that I would... A surprising conversation, and one I would never expect from someone such as yourself. I suppose the old saying, it seems I have quite a bit to reconsider now. Thank you for the insight.
For a cup of coffee right about now. Succeed at that before we are discovered.
Don't forget us.
Thank you.
Oh, hold on, shit. Right. Oh.
What are you looking for?